Hello, Mr. Newland here. So this is Pokémon Adventure Red Chapter 1. Hack or mod for Pokémon RED and Sapphire for the Game Boy Advance. It has had at least 3 different versions, and the creator has recreated the hack 3 times. This is version 15, plus all the fixes and the patches have been applied. I played this mod last year in January 2020, but I only played until I beat Lieutenant Surge, I believe. And I believe he is the leader of the Vermilion Gym, or Cerulean Gym. I believe Vermilion is the correct one. He is the one with Raichu. Okay, you need to lower the music. And I didn't record back then, so it's on half, that's good. And so I needed to replay. Also, I played an older version last year. It didn't have the fixes and patches. Okay, and the final version of this hack or mod is about to be released soon, but I don't know exactly when. I used to be part of the Discord, but for some reason the game has been removed from my Discord channel. I am not following Pokémon Adventure Red Chapter 1 anymore. I was surprised that it wasn't there, because you can get the latest version there and the latest patches, etc. However, this is currently the latest one. I believe the final version of the hack will release soon. It sucks if it would be released in like a month or something, and I would need to restart from the beginning, because you know, when a new version is released, it's often not compatible with the older ones. But maybe it only adds new content, so a lot of the stuff in it will be the same. I believe they would add some features that would allow the player to skip the camp region and orange isles, etc. So you might not have to replay it then. You can start late game, I hope so at least. So this game is really good actually. It follows the story of the Pokémon Adventures manga, the Japanese manga, that has also been released in America and in other areas in Europe. For example, Great Britain and some other stuff. Or United Kingdom. But in Sweden we never got this manga. So I had to import it from the United Kingdom, the English volumes. I haven't read everything. I have all the currently released Pokémon Adventures manga volumes. But I have only read like the ones with red currently, and maybe a few chapters of yellow, which is the one after red's story ends. Okay, so the manga, it's based, I believe the same creator has created most of the manga volumes. I believe the latest ones are made by someone else, but for the most part it's the same creator creating the manga volumes, and he made like the first 4, I believe, pockets about Pokémon Red, Pokémon Green, and Pokémon Blue, the original games. And then after their story, because each game is represented by a character, we have Red, the main protagonist, then we have Blue, which is like Gary. At least in the English version. I believe in the Japanese version he is named Green instead. And then we have Green, the female, representing Pokémon Green, a Game Boy Color game that was only released in Japan. But in the English version she is Green, and in the Japanese version she is called Blue instead. Alright, and I believe in 1996 in Japan, or if it was 1995, they released Pokémon Red with the Charmander or Charizard, and then Pokémon Blue with a Squirtle or Blastoise, and Pokémon Green with a Venusaur or like Bulbasaur. So that's the 3 original games. Then a few years after that they released I believe the original 3 games were actual Game Boy games in black and white, and then few years after that they released Pokémon Yellow, that was in color, and that game had a Pikachu from the start instead and tried to follow the anime. So you played as Ash and could face Team Rocket, including Jesse and James, and you had a Pikachu. In the original three games, you couldn't play as Ash. Instead, you played as Red or Green, I believe, also known as Blue in the English version. Then I believe that in the Yellow version, there were some special features inspired by the anime. So it was supposed to play like the anime. This game, however, is not based on Game Boy Color. It's based on Game Boy Advance and the game Pokémon Ruby and Sapphire, released in 2002. So it's a more modern game. The graphics are better, etc. They are still not very modern, but I was impressed by how nice the graphics were compared to the Game Boy Color, at least. Okay, and this game is the mod or hack is based on the manga, and the manga, unlike the anime, doesn't have Ash as the protagonist. It has, as I said, several different protagonists based on the games. So it's based on the games, but the creator of the manga has like expanded on the story and added his own twists, etc. So it's a much better story than in the actual games, and a much better story than in the anime. I believe the games were first, and I believe the anime aimed to at first be like the games. That's why Ash looks a lot like Red, but unfortunately, for some reason, they decided to change the story and not follow the games, etc. And then the manga instead decided to be close to the games, and then the creator of the manga expanded on the story and added his own twists and such, and it's much more mature. I believe the Pokémon anime, it's for small kids, from the age of 5 to the age of 10, I believe, maybe even up to 12. But because I lost interest when I was about 11 or 12 years old, and I got into it when I was like 10, the same age of the protagonist, Ash or Red, they are 10 years old in the original games and in the anime. Okay, and the manga, on the other hand, is based more on, I believe it is from, like, it is targeting people from the age of 7 to the age of 15 or 16. I believe it's more focusing on teenagers, actually. It's darker. Pokemon can die, humans can die. It's a lot more going on. The stakes are higher, the story is more dark, so you can say the manga is much more interesting for a mature audience than the anime is. I can't really see the or watch the anime today. I'm 31 years old. I was 10 when Pokemon was big in Sweden. When Pokemon came to Sweden in 1999, I was 10 years old, but now, as a 31-year-old, I'm far too old to enjoy the anime, but the game is actually pretty good, especially this one that follows the story of the manga is very good. Okay, so we're gonna play Pokémon Adventure Red Chapter 1, which follows Red's story. It won't be the entire story of the manga, because the manga has followed all the games from the first game to the latest, I believe. But this game is only focusing on the first four volumes and some extra stories from the movies and other stuff. The creator also has added some of his own stories. But the bigger part of the game is the story of Red from the manga, and that's what we're gonna play. Then we will see if we will play some extra stories too. I am going to play the movie story. I believe they have Mewtwo Strikes Back story. I like that because that was my favorite movie when I was a Pokemon fan back in 1999. So I believe Mewtwo was my favorite Pokemon, by the way. Okay, so we're gonna play this. I just need to make sure that it's recording. I tried to record it like 15 minutes ago, but for some reason it wasn't recording. It looked like it was from at the start, but then it stopped recording, so I will check that soon. We will see here. Your name. So I tried to record this game two times, and I used to play through the first three chapters, the prologues, and then I realized it wasn't recording. I was pretty mad at, about it. Okay, what is your name? So we'll of course be named Red, like the protagonist of the manga. Red. Because I am voicing this video and did comment on every text message and comment additional. I did comment a lot during play, and I don't like when it's not recorded and I do that. Okay, so we will click OK. So we are Red. Is this your first time playing this game? No, but we will play it like this. Do we want to skip the Kanto saga? No, so this isn't the first time, but I haven't finished this game ever. Wicked woman, escaping alone, is going to use up all my strength, but I don't intend to leave empty-handed. Young boy, don't tell me you want Deoxys. Wicked woman, that's right, Deoxys Entity 2 is a Pokemon of incredible strength. How can I just let it go free so easily? Young boy, it wasn't easy for Deoxys to regain his freedom. He won't let you retake it. Young boy, ah! Young boy, argh! Young girl, ah! Boy with red hair, argh! Wicked woman, well, well. It seems like something unexpected happened when the attack intended for Deoxys struck them instead. Deoxys may have escaped, but it seems I've reaped in an even bigger reward. Wicked woman, well done indeed. Goodbye forever, my dear Pokédex owners. Lorelei, which by the way is one of the Elite Four. No, this can't be. Professor Oak, Lorelei, please. Can't let Blue's parents see this. We need to contact Bill, as they were turned into stone. Quickly. We need to contact Bill quickly. Prologue. 10 years ago. Young boy. Okay, just one more attack to get its hit points bar to red. The wild Articuno has fled. Young boy, what? Mela, young man, put that controller down and go play outside. Young boy, but I'm so close to catching all 150 Pokemon in the game. Mela, no buts, young man. Go outside and get some fresh air. Young boy, yes, mom. Young boy, I hate it when she calls me young man. We have a name. Alright, let's check the TV. There's a Pokemon on TV, it looks like it's having fun. Alright. Check the computer. Red, this is not the time for Minecraft. Okay. Red, I've just noticed that all my clothes are red. What about this, like, library or whatever? Crammed full of Pokemon books. Okay, let's go downstairs. Check the TV. The new hit show, Desperate Housewives, is on. Okay, speak to this meows. Meow, meow. Okay, it would have made more sense if it had said meows. Okay, let's check this. Smells delicious. Somebody's been cooking here. Let's check the fridge. It should be packed with all kinds of delicious things to eat. What about this? It's a nice made dresser. It will hold a lot of stuff. Okay. Let's go outside. Check this. Postal thing. Akai's house. Okay. What does this sign says? Okay, excuse me. Okay, so I have already played through the first three parts and yeah, it's annoying. Oak's residence. Here is the residence of Professor Oak. Okay, we can't go in. Couldn't go into that door. Let's speak to this girl. Little girl. I am waiting for Mama and Papa. What's your name? Red. It's Red. What's yours? Little girl, my name is... Actually, Mama and Papa told me to never give strangers my name. Okay. Let's check this sign. For sale. Red. Looks like no one is home. Okay. So over here we have a polywag, I believe, so we need to go speak to it, but we can first check this area. Professor Oak's laboratory. Let's go up here. You can see blue here, or green in the Japanese manga, but it's named blue in the American and English ones. So blue is pretty much Gary, but of the manga. He has a better story here. Okay. Professor Oak, good luck in your training with Master Chuck, okay? Eat properly and make sure you wear a sweater when it's cold. Little boy, I'll be fine, Gramps. See if we have anyone else to speak to before we go to that polywag. Can speak to these two. Mela, I'm so sorry about Pete. Can't imagine what you're going through right now. Delia, sniff, sniff. So Delia is the mother of Ash Ketchum, and I believe Mela is the mother of Red, so our character's mother. Oh, by the way, we need to check area bow. This is Ketchum's residence. So yeah, that's Ash Ketchum's mother. And what does this thing say? Palatown, a tranquil setting of peace and purity. Okay, so this is Palatown, the same town that Ash Ketchum lived in, of course. All the trainers are from this town, at least all the trainers of the original Pokemon games. Let's go to the polywag now. Polywag. Polly! Red, huh? Polywag, Polly! Red, are you scared? Polywag, Polly! Red, it's alright. Little fella, I won't hurt you. Polywag, Polly, Polly! Red, ha 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 ha! Little boy, goodbye, Gramps. Little girl, Mama, Papa, where are you? Little girl, Mama, Papa, where are you? Little girl, End of prologue. Alright, I did a better job with the... then I didn't have the recording on. I believe I thought it was on, but it wasn't. I was very irritated. I believe I did a better commentator job back then. It's always annoying to do the same dialogue two times, because the second time is rarely as good as the first. Okay, end of prologue. Chapter 1, Phantom Pokémon. So I played this entire chapter. Now we need to play it again. 5 years later. Red. Okay, buddy. We have officially signed up for the Indigo League. Soon we will be facing strong trainers all around Kanto. The region is named Kanto. Okay. Polywag. Polly. So now it's a Poliwhirl instead of a Poliwag. Red, don't worry, buddy. You and I can defeat anyone who dares to fight us. We're the best. Kelly. Eek! Kelly. Oh, my Arceus. Just get inside the Pokeball already. Red. Come on, buddy. Let's help her out. Poliwhirl, Poli. Nidorino. Need. Kelly, why does it keep breaking out of the Pokeball? I give up! Red, you have to weaken the Pokemon before you attempt to capture it. Kelly, can you please help me? Red, no problem. Poliwhirl, Poli. Kelly, whoa, you have a Pokemon. Does it have a name? Red, sure it does. My buddy's name is... Yeah, its name is Poli, the same as in the show. I mean, in the manga. We'll use lower letters as well. So Poli is the name of Red's Poliwhirl. Red, alright, here we go. While Nidorina appeared. Go, Poli! So, what will Poli do? Poli used hypnosis. Poli used hypnosis. Poli's attacked. Missed. What? Didn't miss the last time I played. That sucked. While Nidorina used peck. Alright, Poli used hypnosis again. Poli used hypnosis. Poli's attacked. Missed. Nidorina used Leer. Poli's defense fell. Poli used bubble attack. Poli used bubble. While Nidorina used Leer. Poli's defense fell. Poli used pound. Poli used pound. While Nidorina used peck. Shit. That's good. Poli's citrus berry restored health. That's good. Poli used hypnosis again. Poli used hypnosis. Good, it worked this time. While Nidorino fell asleep. While Nidorino is fast asleep. Poli used bubble. Poli used bubble. While Nidorina is fast asleep. What will Poli do? Poli used bubble again. Poli used bubble. Oh, we have almost won now. While Nidorina is fast asleep still. So, Poli used bubble again. One final attack. Poli used bubble. And the battle's over. While Nidorino fainted, Poli gained 84 experience points. Poli grew to level 6. Good. And almost level 7. Kelly, oh, my Arceus. You did it. Thank you. Let me repay you by healing your Pokemon. I'm going to play with my new Nidorino. Thank you. Red, what should we do now, buddy? How about we find some trainers in the forest? Good, so we won there. Check this sign. Pallet garden, okay. Fatismo, what are you even wearing, Red? Idorino, need. Kelly, thank you, Red. Nidorina and I are getting along very well. I didn't give a nickname to my Nidorina. I don't understand the point of it. Richard, oops, I just dropped my balls. Do you mind picking up my balls? Come on, they're on the floor. Okay, he meant pokeballs, probably. Noah, I want to be a famous actress, but my agent told me that I look way too generic. Do I look generic to you? Yes, Noah, you're a jerk, I hate you. How dare you hurt a beautiful flower like me? I'm an individual, damn it. Okay. Grunt. Ugh. Grunt. Watch it, you little maggot. Red. Sorry. Grunt. I'm looking for a phantom Pokemon, so get lost. Red. That guy has Pokeballs on him. Must be a Pokemon. Trainer. Yeah, it's a Team Rocket trainer. Okay. So Team Rocket in this game and in the manga is much more serious as a criminal organization. They kill humans and Pokemon, and they have no qualms about killing, they are more like real villains. They are not just jokes. So Jesse and James are not a part of the mod, I believe, or the hack, but Team Rocket is, and their leader Giovanni is the same. Okay. Oh, a Mew. Red. Huh. I could have sworn there was something behind me. Red. What is that, Pokemon? Could that be the Phantom Pokemon? Mew. Mew! Red. No. No. Wait! Red. Tusk. Where did it go? We managed to jump over here, that wasn't intended. So we'll need to go this way. Red. That's the Phantom Pokemon. Red. Damn it. Someone beat me to it. Charmander. Return. Red, what are you doing? You almost had it! Out of my way! It's my turn. So we are facing a Mew at level 5. While Mew appeared. Go, Polly! Yeah, Polly at level 6. It's raining. So, what will Polly do? Polly, use hypnosis! Police hypnosis. While Mew fell asleep. While Mew is fast asleep. Good. Rain continues to fall. Polly, use pound. Polly, use pound. While Mew woke up. While Mew used safeguard. Not good. It has some kind of barrier. Whose part is covered by a wheel. Rain continues to fall. Polly, use hypnosis again. Polly, use hypnosis. Polly's attack missed. Not good. While Mew used pound. Rain continues to fall. Polly, use hypnosis. Polly, use hypnosis. Fuck, missed again. While Mew used transform. Oh, it transformed into me. Into a Polyworld. While Mew transformed into Polyworld. Rain continues to fall. So now it has the same attacks as we have. Alright. So Polly, use pound again. Rain continues to fall. Polly used pound. Polly used pound. But we used hypnosis. Not good. We will fall asleep now. Polly fell asleep. cool spot is no longer protected by safeguard. Rain continues to fall. Will Polly do? Well, he's asleep, but will use pound. Wild Mew used bubble. Polly restored hit points using its water absorb, so when an enemy uses water on Polly, he will get more health. Same as we attack the Polyworld Mew with the water attack, then the Mew will also restore health. Alright, Polly used pound. That is, Polly woke up! That's great. Polly used pound. But Mew used hypnosis, not good. He will fall asleep again. Polly fell asleep. Rain continues to fall. What will Polly do? Polly is pound. But Polly is fast asleep still. While Mew used pound. Rain continues to fall. What will Polly do? Polly is pound. Polly is fast asleep still. But we used pound. Not good. Rain continues to fall. It's a problem that we are asleep. We might lose because of it. Polly is fast asleep still. Hope the Mew will use some water attack. Yes, while we use bubble. Polly restored hit points using its water absorb. Rain continues to fall. What will Polly do? Polly is pound. While Mew used hypnosis, Polly is already asleep. Polly is fast asleep. Rain continues to fall. Polly is pound. While Mew used pound. Not good. Polly woke up. Great. Polly is pound. Oh, we need to hit the Mew one more time. Rain continues to fall. Polly used pound again. Wild Mew used hypnosis. Fuck. Annoying that it can use that attack. Polly fell asleep. Polly is fast asleep. Rain continues to fall. You might lose the battle. Wild Mew used hypnosis again. Good. Polly is already asleep. Polly woke up. Good. Polly is pound. And we have won the battle. Great. Wild Mew fainted. Polly gained 93 experience points. We leveled up to level 7. Polly grew to level 7. Alright, but Mew isn't really defeated. It's just story driven here. Red Ack. The Mew fled. Couldn't you tell from the battle I just had that it was stronger than me? That is why I called back my Charmander. Red, I lost. You have to know your limitations, otherwise you're only beating yourself. Red, I can't believe I lost. End of Phantom Pokémon Chapter 2, Missing Pokémon.